I know. It's scary being a little dog.
She just looked so scared and little in this trash-filled alleyway. She lived on the streets, and there wasn't anyone who really wanted her. I spent a couple hours that day trying to help her, but I realized how skittish she was.
It's okay.
She was very scared and very standoffish, but there was just something about her face that I was like, I gotta try to help her. So from that point on, I went every day at the same time.
Look what I've got for you. You're such a brave girl. Can I come here?
There we go. Good girl.
I was just feeding her and getting her used to me and just talking to her. And eventually she started coming closer.
What a good girl. You're so brave.
And I could start to see her personality come out a little bit. And it was so special. I would wiggle my fingers and she would jump and puppy bow and bark. Her tail was wagging and she was playing.
She's a good girl. We'll get you soon. I told you, we're gonna be best friends. I told you.
Eventually, we got to the point where I could pet her.
Good girl. Good girl. You're so brave.
The first time I scratched her face, she just looked at me with these big, sweet eyes, and she just was like, okay, I like this. I'm a little nervous, but I like this. The last day, I was like, it's been 2 weeks. She lets me pet her. I can love on her. We're gonna get her. There was this opportunity, and I was like, I have to take it. I have to take it right now. She let me put her in my car, and the rest is history. She was so scared, but she just all of a sudden knew this person is here for me.
She's sliding out.
I grew up in animal rescue my whole life, and so I wasn't gonna keep her. I wanted to make sure she found the best home possible, but after I brought her home, she just fit. She was just right. We cuddle every night. She just wants to be with me. I feel so in love with her and so comforting with her. And I was like, that's it. She's my dog. She's not going anywhere.
She's my sweet girl. My favorite girl in the whole world.
Every morning she goes out, she does her zoomies all around the yard. She's so joyful. She's just such a happy, happy, happy dog. And it's really special to see. She is my absolute best friend, my partner.
What are you doing? What are you doing, sweet girl?
I just love having her in my life, and I'm so grateful that I was able to rescue her and she let me rescue her.